What the fuck are these?
Under the normal run of things, I would have nothing to do with a cunt, but this was not the normal run of things.
Opium suppositories? Ideal for your purposes. Slow release. Bring you down gradually. Custom fucking designed for your needs.
I want a fucking hit!
So I've got me here. Take it or leave it. Well, you're feeling better now, though, eh?
Oh, aye, for all the good they've done me, I might as well have stuck them up my arse.
Heroin makes you constipated. The heroin from my last hit is fading away and the suppositories have yet to melt. Oh. I'm no longer constipated.
The fellow comes into it and jumps it again a little bit out to the right, and then comes somewhere that it's
going to be all right. I fantasize about a massive, pristine convenience. Brilliant gold taps, virginal white marble. A seat carved from ebony, a cistern full of Chanel No. 5, and a flunky handing me pieces of raw silk toilet roll. But under the circumstances, I'll settle for anywhere. And now I'm ready.
Choose life, choose a job, choose a career, choose a family, choose a fucking big television, choose washing machines, cars, compact displays and electrical tin opener.